Roethlisberger looks right. Slant. Knocked down. Still fighting for the end zone is Washington. He's in. The Steelers take the lead. 7 seconds to go before halftime. What a drive. That was Roethlisberger in two-minute mode. Vintage.
He gets up in the air. Knee doesn't touch. Drives his legs and breaks the play and gets into the end zone. How about the design of the play? It's been Juju Smith-Schuster leading him all the way down the field, right? That time, it's Juju Smith-Schuster who creates the pick and allows Washington to get underneath of Smith-Schuster. Excellent.